So Francine moved out to California in the early 1940s. Contact with her and her mother and her aunt were only by telephone many years. I remember those phone calls. I don't know if you all remember them, but you had to make a reservation to call California. You had to be ready by the phone when they called them. The operating performance, and all the conversations were hurried because it was so expensive. 1947, my mother and I made a trip out to Los Angeles by train, and that was the first time that I really remember going to see. Now, what this all tells me, now that we're 40 some odd years later, is Francine has been sort of the glue that's held the family together for quite a while. It's amazing that all these years that she's continued to maintain this contact transcontinental. It wasn't so easy 40, 50 years ago as it is now. And so when I received the invitation to come to this event, I could not turn it down. Francine is a wonderful person, as I'm sure you all know. She's warm, generous, and what amazes me is that she's now 70. How did that happen?
What amazes me is that.
But that's what she said today in the car. It's all that. Anyway, I want to wish you a very happy birthday and many more to come. And it's been wonderful knowing you and being your relatives. Thank you.
Thank you.